Let's go!
Moments, hoping for clean lines, catching up with everyone else at double drop. A little nervous, I'm not gonna lie. Man, I don't remember anything about this line except that it should be running at about 4 feet. Hoping to get a peek before I drop in. Okay. When you're nervous, I was high by 2 feet, my bow went up, completely screwed up the whole line.
Yes.
guys, no fighting. Nope. Hey. I said no fighting.
All right. I don't remember anything about Nelson's Falls, except there's a big hole at the bottom. So we're just gonna read and run, see how the Antix plays.
Looks like it's gonna keep going, damn it.
Oh, come on, boat, come on, stick right there.
Sorry, Rob.
Sweet, Pat's on my paddle. Holy crap, well, man, that stuff can happen fast. That was humbling. That was awful. Oh, I almost just died in class three in front of my friends.
I came through here and I was looking to catch that eddy right there. And it wasn't until the last couple moments that I realized that tree wasn't just short. Like, I spotted it and then I didn't think it was gonna matter. And then I kept going. And when I realized it was gonna be a problem, I took a right stroke and I turned downstream, and then that thing is shooting to the right. So it just took my bow and jammed me just completely. And that tree reaches all the way down there somewhere.
Oh.
It doesn't end right there.
Yeah.
That pool is shockingly deep.
Whoa.